Okay, I told you, it'd take about 5 seconds.
Yeah, cool, I'm just giving you shit.
Nah, I just sent you a message now though, for real.
Alright. Check
it. Has anyone seen Django Unchained?
No, but it looks hilarious.
It's not that funny, but it's fucking. There's one funny part in that movie. It's just fucked.
Welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt. Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one. To Conn. 2-on-2 the other way. Snap that one. Nice save. Has the loose puck. Oh, good pass right in front. To Lean. Good stick handling here as he brings it up the wing side. Not going to make it. Hits a player. Gets that pass up along the wing to Giroux. There's the shot. That shot is wide of the net. He just missed that one. To Lean. Into that opposite corner. They want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Good poke check. Lean. Breakaway chance. Defender's on his back. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. He's got pressure. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. Breaks up the play in his own end. Scott. To Parisi. Big shot. Outstanding save made and use the glove. Every's freezing of the puck is going to give us an opportunity for a whistle and a draw here. When you play big, you end up with hits like this.
Yeah, and I love these big hits, but that's why you have to have your radar constantly on if you're the offensive team. You know this guy is out there just hunting you.
Good pass. He's got that up the wing. Manson. To Giroux. Pass along the wing. Quick shot. Whistle, face-off, had it covered. Closing in on the 10-minute mark of the first period. Midway through this first period, we've got a defensive battle brewing here. The shot totals are low and nobody's scoring. We'll get a face-off off that frozen puck. There's a real good chance. That wrist shot was a beauty, and he hit it as well as he could. Goaltender just made a... Better play. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Shot gets blocked. There goes the arm. A delayed whistle. Good play to hold that in the zone.
Time of the penalty, 11 minutes.
Manson. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup. Kahn, carrier trying to move in, won't get through neutral ice. Good poke check. Good play, knocked that down, and he's got it on the tape. Wants to clear. Length of the ice. Good pass up ice. Two on two the other way. Time running out on the power play. He's got it in the zone. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Got to make the move here. Lugging that one behind the net. Needs to clear. Clears that puck out of the zone. Goes to center ice to Giroux. On the rush. Two on one chance. To Ponich. To Parisi. Chance blocked. He's got that puck in front of the net. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. There's an offensive opportunity. Great save. Oh, what a chance. He missed. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. This is an opportunity whenever you have the chance to get the shot off. You're trying to make the goaltender have to work. He didn't here as this one goes wide. Over 3 minutes left here in the first period. And this one remains scoreless. Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Good work as he got the stick in. Pokes it away at center ice. Running out of time here in the first period. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Fires it off the blocker. Lean. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. And that's the end of the first period. Zip, zip, after one. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this one.
Gary, I don't care if you're a casual fan or a hardcore fan. You got to love this game.
Second. To Ponich. You get that right back. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Pass along the boards. 2-on-2 on the rush. Snaps it. Loose puck and he's got it. Uses the pad. Nice wrist. He's going to put that one away easily. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. Lean. Got the puck right in front. There's a scoring chance off a one-timer. What a move. Good poke movement. To Kahn. Snap that one on. Chance save. Brodeur's gloves over that one. That'll get a whistle. Scott shoots that one up the wall. Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. To Parisi. to lean. To Parisi. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Lean. There's a collision to be remembered, and it took place along the wall, which makes it even tougher on the players. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Wants to move it. To lean. Oh, Potty clean that time. That's a big open ice hit. To lean. To Parisi. Kahn on the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. Big time wrist shot. That's where you want to have some good stick work in front of your netminder to Ponich. Through center ice to Parisi. Big time shot. Uses the blocker. Tough area to get control. Good stick use. Got it on the stick. Penalty coming up. To the front of the net on the money. There's the whistle. We'll get the delayed call here. Well, he ties him up with a score! And the first goal to be scored in this game. So the goal is up there. Got rid of one goose egg, but it took a while to do it.
Took a while, and that's why we know it was a big one. I mean, I don't expect either of these teams to fall apart in the third period, so that could be a game winner.
Feathers that one across the ice. Scott. Poke check, center ice, puck rolls free. And they're into the zone, 2-on-1. You'll lug that behind the net to lean. Clock ticking down here in the second period. One last rush to end the period. He's up ice. Nice pass right through center ice. That'll get a whistle for offside. To Parisi. Big period goal. It's the one that's given them the one goal lead. Done. Second period is over. 1-0 at the end of two. Sometimes in hockey games, Bill, you got to stand up and answer. So far, that hasn't happened here.
Yeah, I'm not sure how long this can go on. I mean, you can't play a game when you're on the receiving end of all of these hits.
Boy, what a difference it makes to have those late period goals. They got one here heading into the intermission. Period three underway. There's a good pass up the wing to Parisi. And there's the whistle on the offside. Ponich has just had great success on faceoffs tonight. One of the reasons they're on top. Good pass right there to Giroux. Oh, he wristed that one. Under pressure. Two on two the other way. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Tremendous deep move. Good save. Up the boards to lean. To Parisi. Nice use of the stick. Trying to get it out. Up and out. On the charge. 3-on-2. Offense. Score! And it's a tie game. That's a really nice wrist shot he just took.
That's how you go saucer bound. What spin on the puck. Nice assist from high in the zone.
That pass right straight ahead. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Good wrist shot. Tremendous save. What a glove effort. He robbed him. Under 7 minutes gone in the third. Our score tied at 1-1, so this one has yet to be decided. It's even. Picks that up in front of the net. Good check put on. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Couldn't find a way through center, so they dump it in. Here's a chance to move the puck now. He'll carry this one himself in the middle. Controls that one. Wrist shot on. Blocked by traffic. Poke check. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Oh, what a save. Lean. Up the middle. Bonich's game tonight has been down, up.
Well, he's turning into hamburger, though. He's got to keep his head up.
They're going to get this extra guy out now on the delayed penalty as he heads off. Good effort, good hustle to get that one out of there. Connects on that one up the middle. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box. Stick save. To Parisi. He'll move it himself. Knocks the puck away. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. That one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush to Manson. Nice check. Got to get out of this area. 2-on-2 the other way. Takes a shot. Blocker save. Emery's cover up there will result in a faceoff. Do or die, Bill, and he got it done in net. What a magnificent chance on the breakaway, and he just stoned him. One more opportunity now on the power play. And a good pass up the sideboards. Scoring opportunity denied with that glove.
Boy, this one's even got the guys on the bench shaking their heads. What a glove save.
Shot! That was earmarked for a goal. Great pad save. Lean. Moves it to the blue line. Pope checks it away. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Clock ticks away. Not much time left in the third. Game still at hand. Scott. Brought in on the offside. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. And we'll get a whistle here as that net has been dislodged. Off that faceoff, tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. To Giroux. He's had a big goal in this period. That's why we've got a tie game. To Ponich. To Lean. Puck will come back out on the offside. Up against the wall. He'll carry this one into the offensive end. Good use of the mitt on that one. Covers that up for a faceoff. Scoring chance from the slot. There's some effort going on in front offensively. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Not exactly where he wanted that shot to go. That was over the top of the net.
Now, he was trying to beat him over the shoulder, but he just got under the shot too much.
And our third period is indeed over, but not this game. It's tied, and we're going to go on and play in overtime until we find a winner. Face-off presents our overtime period fortunes to these two clubs. We'll see if we got a game winner on the ice. To Ponich. Up the middle to Parisi. Two on two in the rush. Breaks that offensive flow up. Center ice poke check. Will move it away. Gets it down low to Ponich. Shoots. Bad save. Nice effort. Banging away at the puck. Needs to play this effectively here. They're on him. And that poke check will break it up at center ice. Poked away. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Over 5 minutes gone in overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. He's got the puck. Nice quick snap. Easy pad save. Rodura's coverage, that'll give us a draw. Picks it up in the offensive end. No balance, couldn't control it. Scott's ability to poke check tonight has been very good.
Gary, don't think these guys don't practice it. That's a poke check that you know he's done in practice 100 times.
Knocks the puck off his stick. At the point, that'll get a whistle for the offside. Scott. Will be an icing call on the touch. Scott. To Lean. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Freeze that puck up in the neutral zone. Pushes that one in. Good play. Front of the net. Needs to clear. Change control. Save made with a pad as he flashes that one. Up the wing to Parisi. Takes it in front. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. Goaltender freezes that for a draw. Puck loose. Picks it up. Wrist shot. That shot hits him and is blocked, even though I don't think he ever saw it coming. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. To lean. Shot. Blocker save. Good pass off that wing goes to Pondage. Controls at the point. That's a goal scoring effort right there.
Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away.
Up it goes to Giroux. A penalty coming up. We're going to get a delay on this one. Easy save with the pad. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is.
Oh, yeah, he had a stick in the wrong spot here, Gary. That is a tripping penalty for sure.
Parisi, out of the zone. That's how you use the stick. Power play still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. Still no deciding goal, and we're down to the final moments of overtime. Takes the shot. Scott's poke check tonight, very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
To Conn. Two on two the other way. Loose puck, defensive zone, good poke check. That one went wide. Still has it in the offensive end. Passing in that scoring area, he's got it. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Opportunity on that move. There's a pad save, knocked away. Pad save. That'll be a face-off. He's got that one covered. Good play.
Well, this is a smart play by the goalie. He could see that the pace around him was ramping up. Nice decision to freeze it.
Real nice play and a scoring chance, Bill, off that wrist shot. Nice work. Big wrist shot. Right time, right place. He blocked it. I don't think he even knew it. Still no decision from the overtime. The only thing we can guarantee you here is the next goal is going to be the game winner. Emery's goaltending tonight. He's played like this throughout the evening as we head to our break. They're still in it. Here in overtime, trying to find a winner. Let's see whether or not we can get one as the focus gets tougher. Good pass into the center ice area, all the way from the defensive zone. Nice save with the pad. Brodeur is going to cover that one up. Brodeur's glove is over that one. We'll get a face-off. He picks up the loose puck, pokes that away. Quick opportunity. There's a wrist shot. Laser uses the pads to knock that down. Catches the puck, that'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Man, did he get that one off. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Over the line. There's the shot. Good work with the glove right there, and he hangs on. Save of the pad. Stick work pokes it away to Kahn. Wrist makes the pad save. That's a goaltender coverage right there. We got a face-off. Under 5 minutes gone in yet another overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. To Ponich. To Parisi. Little come and go with that. He's got it on the stick on the return. And he'll stop play with that coverage of the puck. Pressure. Trying to get it up ice. Picks it up. Shot! Scores! And that's